I was very moved by it. I was moved by it because, I think in the world we're living in today, there are some deeply important issues that we're all facing every day, which has to do with a racism and a prejudice and a xenophobia about anything different, anything that's not like us. People are unreasonably afraid.
That is really what we do as artists. We try to create more like empathy in the world. Who is it that I aspire to be? That is the question that we should be asking ourselves all the time. What kind of person am I? And so that's one incredible thing. But I think also it's a story about inclusion. It's a story about the need to make space for every kind of person in all of our spaces. And that is something that we need so badly right now.
All of these things are essential to discuss so that people treat people with kindness.
Mr. Tishman? I'm really sorry.
I know you are, Julian.
And welcome them into their lives, their homes, their churches, their mosques, their synagogues, their neighborhoods, and not be afraid. So this story is exactly that story, only it's a little boy. And it's a lesson about how to look at someone's heart rather than the package that we're all dressed up in.